Know that we are conducting the Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat Bhasha Sangam program, that is the confluence of languages spoken all over the Indians to maintain the harmony among them. So today is the turn of Bodo language. So I request all of you to repeat the sentences after Bodo is spoken. I will speak 5 sentences in English and Hindi, and my friend Tanmay will repeat it in Bodo language. So in English we say hello, in Hindi we say namaskar,
in Bodo we say khulumbai,
in English we say
khulumbai.
In English we say what is your name, in Hindi aapka naam kya hai,
in Bodo nontani mudama.
In English we say my name is Om, in Hindi mera naam Om hai,
in Bodo anni muda Om.
In English we say how are you, in Hindi aap kaise ho,
in Bodo nontada mabore da.
In English we say I am fine, in Hindi main theek hu,
in Bodo aap mojade no da. Now let's listen some information about Bodo. The true ethnic tribal community of northwestern parts of Assam are Bodo. The Bodo tribe resides in Brahmaputra Valley. The word Bodo has been derived from the word Bod, means Tibet. They are the largest ethnic and linguistic group of tribes.
Bodo language is a language of the Tibeto-Birman branches of Sino-Tibetan languages having several dialects. Bodo is spoken in the northeastern Indian states of Assam, Meghalaya and in Bangladesh. It is related to Dimasa, Tripura and Laluga languages, and it is written in Latin, Devanagari and Bengali script. Thank you and have a super Saturday. Now I will like to call Sanika Didi and Chanchal ma'am for Bengali language.